The role of electric utilities has expanded beyond simply providing electricity. Today's utility provides power, supports emergency response teams, supports clean environmental initiatives, and deploys renewable power. Visibility into field operations has never been more important. The rapid growth in industrial IoT devices and applications requires ever greater computing power with real-time communications. No single solution meets all the requirements until now. Introducing the new hybrid communications architecture from Hitachi Energy. The hybrid communications architecture combines the best of public and private LTE with unique patented Tropos self-healing broadband mesh, all managed through a single NMS. This unique hybrid strategy provides the best fit communications technology for each application and use case, spanning environments from the dense urban to the ultra rural. Our new TRO 600 family will come in three variants. We stay true to our patented self-healing broadband mesh, now joined by cellular-only routers supporting industrial-grade 2G, 3G, 4G, the latest 5G, and hybrid variants with automatic failover between cellular, fiber or copper, and broadband mesh technologies. In a utilities network, a fiber backbone is essential. It carries the most time-critical applications and provides backhaul for the wireless segments of the network. Today, public and private LTE are gaining popularity as technologies to provide coverage. In this case, our cellular-only routers will automatically utilize the cellular infrastructure for backhaul. But what happens when assets and grid elements fall just outside the cellular footprint? Sometimes it's prohibitively expensive to deploy an E-node B for just a handful of devices beyond the cell edge. Our hybrid portfolio solves this problem by providing a seamless service extension of the cellular network by employing a mini mesh to the remote assets. They will use the 802.11 interface to hop back to the closest point of connection into the cellular network. Another challenge utilities face is the coexistence of bandwidth-intensive and time-critical applications. Depending on the spectrum asset available, this may result in contention and limited capacity. With a hybrid architecture integrating 2.4 and 5 GHz self-healing broadband mesh with cellular technologies, we can split the multiple digital grid applications across different technologies, making use of a larger spectrum and capacity asset, yet remaining within the bounds of the same hybrid network. Public cellular networks are sometimes prone to outages. This is not a technology or deployment fault. It is just the nature of a dynamic and continuously optimized network. However, this is not ideal for utilities where you need a reliable connectivity to serve your always-on operational needs. When a hybrid Tropos device detects a deficiency in the cellular link, it will automatically re-establish the connection via fiber, copper, or the self-healing broadband mesh network. With this hybrid architecture, you will always have an available link to ensure operational continuity. The reality is that no single communication technology is perfect for every operational need. The Hitachi Energy Hybrid Strategy combines the best of public and private LTE alongside our patented Tropos self-healing broadband mesh, all managed through a single network management system to ensure the best fit for every application. The hybrid communications architecture provides the high performance, reliability, and security to enable utilities' key objectives of safety, operational efficiency, and cost savings, meeting targets for green energy, reliable power supply, and consumer satisfaction.